I'm choreographing to Chinoiserie from Duke Ellington's Nutcracker Suite. Choreographing to this music has been really fun. It's really wonderful to hear it with new layers and instruments and rhythms in an interesting way. And I'm from Kansas City, which has jazz roots, and I have a music background, so it's been really interesting for me to work with this music. I took inspiration from the idea that I could take classical ballet steps and give them a little swing. Last year, I participated in the student choreographic project as a trainee at Boston Ballet School. I was really thrilled to just have the learning experience of being in front of the studio and making those creative decisions. So I'm really excited and even more grateful to be given a second opportunity to show my work this year and be a part of the company's adapted season. Right now, when we're all missing live performances, I find hope in the fact that we're still creating, and I'm really proud to be a part of that. So I hope, you know, that joy reaches everyone watching. Thank you.